Without the impact of travel, every Texas household would have to pay an additional $890 in taxes. Travel matters.
Travel matters to retail. Not only is it the number one activity, but it generates $70 million for the local economy.
Tourism employs 3,700 people in Abilene, and I'm one of them. As general manager of a hotel, travel really matters to us.
Travel matters.
Travel matters.
Travel matters.
Travel matters.